A gift of the earth. The first contemplation. This food is a gift of the earth, the sky, numerous living beings, and much hard and loving work. The first contemplation makes us aware that our food comes directly from the earth and sky. It is a gift of the earth and sky, and also of the people who prepared it. There is a lot of loving work that goes into making a meal. This contemplation puts you in touch with the insight that the one contains the all. When you pick up a carrot, you can see right away that the earth, the sky, and the whole universe have come together to make that wonderful carrot. Many people have done a lot of loving work, and many elements have come together to bring that carrot to your plate. When you put it in your mouth, you can be in touch with the whole universe. A bunch of beets, a head of lettuce, and a loaf of bread all help you to be in touch with the love, hard work, and difficulties that brought the food to you. Even if you are eating by yourself, you are not alone. You are a part of a larger community that helped grow the food. In your food, you can see the precious presence and work of so many people.